Hey, come on, you've been studying for hours. You need to take a break.
No, I have an open list.
Come on, let's go watch a movie.
Fine.
So what movie do you want to watch?
Oh, I don't care. This whole contest is stressing me out. You pick.
Okay, let's just watch Mary Poppins.
All right.
Hard and scary, but break it down. You won't be wary. Start with an alkane and a solution, and snap. The reaction occurs. And every task you undertake becomes a piece of cake. Combustion, substitution, it's very clear to see. That a spoonful of oxygen helps the reaction go.
Oxygen to react with an alkane. This is going to produce heat and light.
But what about substitutions?
Oh, yes. For substitution, you have SN1 and SN2 reactions. They differ because of their leaving groups. Now, children, it's time to go see my friend, and he will let you know about the final set of reactions.
I'm a test tube sweet, and I'm here to tell you about the next set of reactions. Radiation, propagation, germination, true. I know a reaction that'll always come true. Radiation, propagation, germination, true. Three radicals have steps and they count 1, 2, 3. Now let us begin. And then you'll be free. Initiation is a step that creates radicals from light. It cannot be stopped, however you might. Formation is the next that binds to you and A. Creates stable structures and radicals again. Formation is the one that sounds like it does. It cancels and radicals from touching because it can't gain it once. What it doesn't has, like an extra electron from a radical stack. Initiation, propagation, termination. I know a reaction that'll always come true. Radiation, propagation, termination, tree. Three radicals have steps and they count
1, 2, 3.
That was fun, wasn't it?
What? I can't get Okim out of my head.